As employers seek to fill open positions, a new survey shows more people are changing jobs right now than at any time in recent memory. That's according to a new LinkedIn survey. It found career transitions are up 50% compared to last year. KXAN's Tom Miller spoke with a career coach about how to know it's time to make the change.
There's this new LinkedIn survey that says about a third of all employees aren't just looking for a new job, they're looking for a new career. Why is this happening right now?
Just coming out of a pandemic and people being forced to sit at home with their thoughts and their jobs with fewer distractions allowed them to really have the thoughts around, is this really what I want to do with my career?
It said that women in particular were 10% more likely to seek out a career change right now. Why is that?
Everything sort of came together and boiled over. And the impact on women was even greater. And so they are more likely to be saying right now, I'm done. You know, I got to find something else that is going to allow me to actually manage my life and not feel like, you know, I'm losing my mind on a daily basis.
How do you know when it's time to try a new career?
You really have to do an internal check. You know, is this allowing me to be the best me? Am I showing up fully every day? And if not, what can I change? What is within my power to change to get to that state?
What advice do you have for people who are looking to make that change in their career?
Sort of that retrospective where you look back and say, where and how have I been the happiest and most successful? And how can I then find that in another job? And so really just a good, hard conversation with yourself.
Julie Bauke, thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.